እንዲሁም በአልቤኒያ እንዲሁም በራሻ በተለይ በቻይና በቻይና ህብረተሰቡ ታግሎ ዛሬ የራሱ ንብረት ለራሱ ተናግሮም በዲሞክራሲ መንገድ የሚሰራ ሶሻሊስትን ርዕዮተ ዓለም የሚከተል ህዝብ ልውሏል። ስለዚህ ዛሬ ቻይና ደረሰችበት ደረጃ ልክ እንደ ቻይና ህዝብ ለመሆን ደግሞ የእኛ ህዝብ የሚያስፈልገው ትግል ነው። በኮሪያ እንዲሁም በአልቤኒያ እንዲሁም በራሻ በተለይ በቻይና በሶሻሊስት ቻይና ቻይና በኮሪያ እንዲሁም በአልቤኒያ እንዲሁም በራሻ በተለይ በቻይና በሶሻሊስት ቻይና ቻይና የሚከተል ህዝብ ነው። ስለዚህ ዛሬ ቻይና ደረሰችበት ደረጃ ልክ እንደ ቻይና ህዝብ ለመሆን ደግሞ የእኛ ህዝብ የሚያስፈልገው ትግል ነው። በኮሪያ እንዲሁም በአልቤኒያ እንዲሁም በራሻ በተለይ በቻይና በሶሻሊስት ቻይና ቻይና
city of Ethiopia. A very fierce and costly war has been raging for the last 14 years. As you can hear in the background, this is a battle of catastrophic proportions. The country is beleaguered with a costly war which one can only describe as an ironic twist of fate. Both groups here are armed to the teeth. From my vantage point, I am witnessing an enormous, incredible display of arms. Countless people on both sides are dying. The advancing forces call themselves EPRDF. And they have been waging this 14-year war in an attempt to unseat the president, Mengistu Haile Mariam. I am here speaking with one of the leaders of EPRDF. Both of you, ideologically speaking, claim to be Marxist-Leninist.
But they're not true socialists.
Yeah, well, they happen to be backed and supported by the Soviet Union.
They are social imperialists.
But what then is your brand of socialism?
We are Albanian-style socialists.
Have you been there? I mean Albania, sir.
No, I haven't.
I have been to Albania, and it is one of the most miserable, wretched countries in the world. How can you take Albania as a model of socialism?
That is imperialist propaganda. We know they are the only true socialists.
The war still rages in this small East African country. The difference in ideology between the warring factions is based on a claim of who is exactly the true socialist.
እንዲሁም በአልቤኒያ እንዲሁም በራሻ በተለይ በቻይና በሶሻሊስት ቻይና ቻይና ሶሻሊስትን ርዕዮተ ዓለም የሚከተል ህዝብ ልውሏል። ስለዚህ ዛሬ ቻይና ደረሰችበት ደረጃ ልክ እንደ ቻይና ህዝብ ለመሆን ደግሞ የእኛ ህዝብ የሚያስፈልገው ትግል ነው። በኮሪያ እንዲሁም በአልቤኒያ እንዲሁም በራሻ በተለይ በቻይና በሶሻሊስት ቻይና ቻይና
ቻይና
እንደ አልባኒያ እንደ ራሻ እንደ ኮሪያ